Hey guys, welcome to the video, and today I'm playing some Splinter Cell Blacklist. Hopefully I upload it. And I actually am playing this on PC, but I connected it through cable, like it supports the PS4 controller, I know. Ooh, gadgets. I really think I need a new gadget. This is kind of my first mission in this game. I have played it on Xbox, but just getting back into it. Because I did get it on the PC with the special edition with the watch and everything. I did get the alpha suit. Pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Who really cares? I'm ready to go. And, let's launch. That's safe house we're doing. And I don't have proper sound. It's not really working properly. I don't know why I just can't get the work properly. There is one thing that I could try to get working for me. Alright, let's hope that works.
We've got a problem. I've been pinging my contact since you got
on. Alright, that didn't work. That didn't work. And I'm still learning how to use the controller. But it's different button layout, which is really weird. Alright, now it's starting to do a bit of ringing, like a buzzing in my ear, so that's getting annoying. It works perfectly when I configure it, it's just not letting me use it. So I'm sorry if I talk over when people talk, because I'm not really sure if they're talking or not. I probably will be, because it's normally only cutscenes, but yeah. Oops, someone crashed. Beep beep. Mind. Coming through. Really have to go a back way. I thought my aim was to get there. Can I run, jump, do something? Oh, I think I just found how that... Which button did I go? So, R2 to open up the menu. That is the freaking weirdest thing ever. And square is X, so... Everything is mixed up. But who really cares? Gonna have some fun playing this. Love Splinter Cell Blacklist. I used to play with my cousin split screen. Alright, what's happening here? Is he talking to himself? Oh, he's getting geared up in his Splinter Cell gear. I thought the original gear still looked cool. Alright. I like it lethal. Stun gun. Stun guns are always the best because it takes them out one shot. You don't have to shoot them. Alright, take cover. How do I shoot or aim? Alright, point and A. Alright, take down. Yep, I get it. Oh, yeah, X. Which one's that? Oh, yeah, circle. You're coming down. Boom. Execute ready. Come on. No, mark them. Yeah. All right. I'm getting the hang of this, guys. Now why? Boom, boom. That's the way we do it. Uh-oh, stop throwing him. Cancel throw. God damn it, I keep on throwing him. Which button do I use to shoot? Which button do I use to shoot? Oh my god. Settings. Gamepad. Look first person. Alright, so Use gadget, aim down slash. Right isn't shoot for me, but it's pause. No, this is so annoying. I don't know what the hell I'm meant to do. Oh, I figured out how to shoot. It's with the analog sticks for some reason. Boom, open and fire. That was the worst idea I've ever. Alright, this is a plus side. I learned how to shoot. Alright, open. Do I have an execution thing? No, not a noisemaker. Boom! That's the way I do it. Alright, get cover. I'm keep on forgetting how to play this game. It's so bloody annoying. Alright. Surprise! Alright, let's leave you guys alone. And let's open. Boom, that's the way to. Ooh. Clip. Dead drop. How do I get out of crouching position? Eh. Good enough crouching. Flip the light switch. Uh oh. Come on. Now. Boom. Boom. Anyone else here? Hello. Hello. Knock knock. Hello. Come back, Kale. The switch. God damn it. Come here. Yeah. Oh, this is so fun playing on PC. Alright. Do not harm civilians. Oh, so that means I can shoot this guy. Oh, no, that's how you crouch. I don't know how to get up out of crouching position. Oh, that wasn't good. Alright, climb. Let's just forget about this now. Athlete right here. Parkourist. Boy. No, wait, there's a guy in the freaking room. No, I've been pressing the wrong button. I'm an idiot. Do I just have to go all the way back to this? Oh my god. Sorry guys, this is so boring. Oh, this is so annoying. Come here. Come here. Come here. Thank you. I'm ready, so I keep it quiet. I can use the stun gun. Alright, come on, let's hit the switches a few times. Why the lights in my suit just turn off? I just realized when I do this. Alright. Nice and silent. Climb out. Alright, parkour it. Dazed. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of this, just leave a like and I'll make more. So I hope you enjoyed and subscribe.